year is causing a few problems across Metro Detroit, downing trees and leaving some people in the dark.